On the 11th day of the 11th moon of the 11th year, a gateway will open, and with it comes beings unlike mortal eyes of sin. And on this day, innocent blood will spill. And from this sacrifice,
the serpent will rise.
The Bible warns about divination, interpreting random acts as messages from God. If something is trying to get your attention, it's not holy.
So you do believe in demons?
I believe in God. With that comes belief in the devil.